song.
Nice!
Yeah, we get it. Shut up, you Scottish cunt.
Cool jokes.
This song's about Christmas cancer. Not really. It's about cancer. I was trying to make it like more playful, but
no, it's depressing. You can't make it less depressing than it is. So reality bites.
Electrics or something. Maybe just ask him for no cancer. This song's for our friend Danny, who's in one of our favourite Scottish bands, Cleavers. He's here, so this song's for Danny.
Here, mate. Here, mate.
What the fuck? What are you saying? What are you saying, you cunt?
What the fuck are you saying, Danny?
Here, Danny, like, what the fuck are you saying, like? I'll hear Danny fucking Elgin the hoe.
Here, don't hide from your roots, eh?
This song's for Danny. We're pressurizing him, Ryan.
How would you like it?
How would you like it?
Personally, I would love it. You know that.
That's because you're an attention whore. Not really. Okay, shut up. We're both shit at talking, so let's just play this. I'm not afraid. thanks so much for coming out. And Boneyard, Slow Poachers, thank you. Thanks a lot to Armed and Dangerous on the DJ booth and Ed Lilo for making this all happen. And Boneyard. I already said that.
We should say it again because they're that good.
This is the last song and we'll be back in, we're doing two shows in February. We're playing in Alibi and somewhere else, I can't remember, but you should come. Merry Spliffmas.
Christmas. Bye!